It may be the cow's dinner now, but in a year's time, it could be that grass like this will instead be powering Sparsholt's new green gas mill. In a project between the college and company Ecotricity, the new environmentally friendly technology looks to evolve traditional farming techniques to help fuel Hampshire.
Well, basically, it's like a gigantic dairy farm without the cows. In a dairy farm, you put grass in and you get white stuff in the form of liquid out. In this case, you put grass in, there isn't a cow there. You digest it in much the same way as a cow would do, except that coming out of it is gas, which is then scrubbed, it's compressed and then put into the gas main.
But despite the environmental benefits of the technology, it was a high-pressure planning meeting as 7 local parish councils objected to the plans. Their main concerns centred around the tractors needed to supply grass to the plant, as they would be travelling on the rural roads.
I'm clearly hugely disappointed with the outcome, I'm sure there'll be further discussions as we move forward as to how this can perhaps be amended. I think it's a huge industrial unit in the middle of the countryside. I think that's the long and short of it. So the impact on the local villages and traffic is enormous, which is what you heard today from a lot of the parishes.
Local environmentalists, though, see the need to work together with the local residents, but think more needs to be done in the area.
I see it as a step forward, and I don't see this as a battle against people. I see this as helping people to achieve what has to be achieved. Global warming is real. If you don't address it locally somewhere, nothing will ever happen. It's got to happen somewhere. Scotland has done an awful lot. England has done very little. And if you look at England, England's done quite a bit compared to Hampshire. We really do need to catch up.
With hopes that this plant could be producing gas by Christmas 2017, it could be that these cows' Christmas dinners could be rather less substantial. Hannah Quinn, Winchester News Online, Sparsholt.